this trend of exploring new and offbeat places. We booked the Gir Resort in 2016, and pretty much as expected, it was a jungle resort. I remember the resort, the uniqueness of the resort was the mangoes falling all over the place. We had been there, I think, in the month of May or something, and it was something different. We enjoyed the resort, and we also managed to visit the Somnath temple, the Dwarka temple, climbed the Girnar also, and ended up with the sore legs. And as far as the resort is concerned, it provides you with an offbeat destination, and you want to explore the jungles of Gir. We did manage to sight some lions, so yes. And so that was a satisfying part of the experience, that we managed to cover many different places, and the resort provides the right ambience of a jungle resort. Thank you for that.